No problem, madam.
Madam.
He has donated entire amount for the auditor and we have given 1 crore for the association. That is the post of. A welcome gauge for the entire SVMC family and its guests, a gathering place for alumni and a place for meeting your old friends. It was a dream cherished by all proud SVMC alumni to have a place together where we can remain. It's a place we can all visit. Us through generations, enriching professional careers for all decades to call home while celebrating SVMC's and past and visionary future. We thank Dr. Prem Sagar Reddy for contributing 2.25 crores for this building, along with Dr. J. Reddy Prasad, 50 lakhs for this auditorium.
Such a wonderful service, and I should be very happy that from FAIL to Lord Balaji, I have got the blessings of him to your alumni association. And as I said, because this is the alumni association program, as he said, it's a long pending program, awaited program, and I'm very fortunate to attend this program. Why I'm telling? I'm not telling because this is an alumni program. Immediately I took charge as the governor of Telangana. Governor, as you know, are the chancellors of the university. So immediately we started the chancellor connect the alumni. So we have started a program, we have initiated that program, and we have started a website, and with the aim of connecting all the alumni within a year, all the alumni of Telangana. It's a very wonderful initiative, Because after we initiated that, we have communicated a large number of alumni with an aim to help the present generation.
Sir, look here.
Sir. Madam. Madam.
Thank you, madam.
Sir. Sir. Look here. Madam. Sir. Madam. Madam.
Thank you.